I'm firing that public servant in public office with keys to government building that I don't have for refusing to be my public servant and for forcing me to give my personal identifiers onto papers that I didn't write and for hazing me because schools have a no hazing policy for as far back as I can remember from the beginning and for bullying me for as far back as I can remember from the beginning.